Just coming out of Shoe Palace. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Shoe Palace. Y'all see it? Shoe Palace. But anyway, yeah, man, got these Nike Air Zooms. We're going to see how these things feel. I ain't going to even lie, man. When I put them joints on, I felt that thing grip my one of my toes, man. I damn near jumped out the shoe, man. But for the most part, that thing cushiony. And it really do feel good. So we're going to see how it work out. We're going to see how it work out. But for the most part, it was a go. It was a go. I saw the bloodlines. I just still ain't convinced yet, man. I still ain't convinced yet. I come down on the price a little bit, I grab them. But I'm not paying $160 for them joints. $125, yeah. You know what I'm saying? $130, yeah. I'm not paying $150 for the bloodlines, though. The other ones, the Come Fly With Me's, look even better than them. So, and y'all had a cheaper price on them. So, come on, Jordan Brand.
What's good? It's your boy Doe, the Shoe Pro, man. We get back at you with another one, man. So, man, I'm definitely excited about this one. Most people wasn't excited about it, but I'm excited about it. You know what I'm saying? And we ain't gonna hold you no more. It's the Air Jordan High Zoom Fearless. Wow, that's all I gotta say, you know what I mean? Wow, man, I definitely hats off to Jordan Brand. Y'all did an awesome job on the shoe, you know what I'm saying? Let's just get right into it, you know what I mean? So, yeah, check it out. You got your box right here, you know what I'm saying? You got your regular edition Nike box. What they did was, you know, they put a little red into it. Nice. Your label reads Air Jordan High Zoom Fearless. And this retail price is gonna be going for $175. This is a size 13, you know what I'm saying? As you can see, this is my size, size 13. I don't know if y'all can see that right there. You know what I mean? So we're just gonna open up, take off the top. So yeah, you definitely got your Nike swoosh. You know, you got your official box. You know, everything that they got. You got your fear, card. You know what I'm saying? Limits of like fears, you know what I'm saying? It's just an illusion. Michael Jordan, this is part of the Fear series as well, which is dope. You got your fears are often just an illusion. Paper, you know, usually that come with the Fear series, which is pretty dope. I think there was a dope action that they added to that. I just get that box out the way so we can go ahead and get into the shoe. And all I have to say is wow. Just wow. Just amazing. Look at this thing. This is amazing. You know what I'm saying? It's crazy how the color, when you turn it in the light, the color just go with it. It just turns into different colors. Kind of reminds me of a chameleon paint job. And you know, I can say the stitching too is immaculate. The stitching is immaculate. Just look at the stitching. It's just immaculate. You know what I mean? And I know most people, you know, kind of got bad on the shoe and talked down on the shoe. But everybody got their own opinion. Everybody got their own opinion, their own style and how they do things. But this joint right here, you got the Zoom Air. Definitely right here. This is where they put the Zoom Air inside of the cushion. So they definitely added Zoom Air technology here. So, you know, as you can feel it when you put your hand inside of here and you press down, you can feel it. It got a spongy type of reaction when your hand go in it, which is pretty dope. Also, this is a 3M shoe as well. So the shoe is 3M. So when the light hits it at the right reflection, if you take a picture of this in a flash, as I'm going to show you guys after this, take a picture in the flash, you can just see the whole shoe is just reflects back, which is a dope thing. You got your Zoom tag right here. You know what I'm saying? To let you know that it's part of the Zoom series. And this is also a Nike Fear. You know what I'm saying? The limits are just like Fears right here. You got the same thing right there. And I like the material on it. It's a 3M material. Yeah, this thing gonna crease. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is. You know what I mean? It's gonna crease, man. You know, I saw Unbreakable, you know, somebody I look up to in the sneaker game. And part of the reason I probably even started doing this. One of the reasons, yeah. But check this out. he didn't even want to do a review on the joints. But, you know, I get it, man. You know, everybody's not gonna like every shoe. Everybody's different. Everybody got their own different style and what they like. And you got to respect another man's opinion. And but I gotta say, I can't pass on these, man. These definitely will have to be something that I gotta flex, man, to go out in. And you know, you got the C8082AZ71 right here. I don't know what the meaning of that is. You know, maybe it means Chicago Bulls 1982 Arizona 1 or something. I don't know. You know what I mean? I'm not an expert on that. Yes, I'm a shoe pro, but I'm still learning things as I go as well. You know what I mean? So I'm not claiming to be an expert or claiming to be somebody just, outrageously acting like I know what I'm doing. you know, everybody get a start somewhere. But yeah, this is my thing, you know, sneakers is my passion, this is what I do. But yeah, this G joints definitely. So you pull out the other one, you got the laces, you know what I'm saying? But the other one, you got the laces, you know, you can't beat that at all. You got the laces, you got a pair of red laces right here, you know what I'm saying? You got a pair of the red laces, you got a pair of the green laces. So, you know, it kind of give me that Gucci-inspired holiday type of feel is what they were trying to go for. When they did this, they were trying to go for a Gucci-inspired holiday type feel. Maybe that's what they was going for. I don't know. You know what I mean? Like, I can't call it at the end of the day. Only thing I can say is this is a great shoe. It's just something that I just can't wait to put on. I can't wait to be seen in. You know what I mean? It's definitely a conversation piece. I know the tongue is kind of rugged, you know what I mean? That's the only thing about it. The tongue is flimsy, but I like the flimsiness of the tongue. It gives it kind of like a jersey mesh feel. If you will put like a football jersey or something on, you can kind of flip that, man. You know what I mean? But for the most part, I like the fact that it changes colors. You know what I'm saying? When the light hits in the different areas, it's altogether a well-rounded shoe, you know what I mean? Even on the toe box, you know what I'm saying? I like the feeling of that. It's like a silky feeling, but you know that it's 3M. So that's basically what it is, you know what I mean? So for the most part, it's the Nike Air Jordan Zoom, you know, part of the Zoom series. This joint is dope. This joint definitely is dope. It definitely is dope. Like, at the end of the day, yeah, I think it's a dope sneaker. Y'all leave y'all comments in the section. Y'all let me know what y'all think. Oh, yeah, man, like and subscribe to the channel, man. Y'all let me know what y'all feel about the channel, anything that we can improve on the channel, anything that we need to do. As long as there ain't no hate, man, you know, leave it in the comment section. But these joints right here, I'm definitely excited about copping these. Shout out to Shoe Palace once again. I was able to score a pair of Shoe Palace. You know what I'm saying? At the last minute, I was able to get one of the last pairs, which is pretty cool, which is pretty dope, which is pretty neat. Because this is the first time I've seen an Air Jordan Zoom ever. So why not get the first pair, then wait, you know, so for somebody else. If I'm wrong, you can tell me in the comment section. But these are the first pair I've ever seen of Air Jordan 1 Zoom Airs ever. You know what I mean? Especially with the Nike tag saying Zoom Air on here. You know what I'm saying? You can also pay attention to that. They put Zoom Air on here. So as you can see that right there. So that lets you know that this shoe is definitely special. You know, they had the idea down packed the Jordan brand with this one. It also looks black and stealthy too. You know, you can wear it with a nice leather coat, you know what I'm saying? From afar, it looks like a black stealth type of thing. But when the light hit it, it's just like pow, man. It just brings it to life. So, man, it's just like, you know, moving artwork, man. So, man, yeah, man, it's your boy Dota Shoe Pro. You know what I'm saying? I'm definitely gonna be getting back at you. I got the Bred 11s definitely coming up. We're gonna have a review on those Bred 11s coming up, the Jordan Bred 11s. You already know that your boy gonna double cop, you know what I mean? You already know this, you know what I mean? So, yeah, man, I got a double cop episode coming up. Y'all definitely gonna wanna check that out. So, yeah, just like and subscribe. It's Dota Shoe Pro, and I'm out. Peace. On a 3-point, with a bad one shot, I'm still broke the next week. Send a skirt to get pressed. I'll be the cleanest bunny fresh. Portions of my life playing in my mind like a symphony. Like a symphony. Bad bitches addicted to Tiffany. Treat a trick like a Christmas tree. She just waiting on presents. Fly flipping down the pussy lottery charmer. On a mission for these commas, but I can't finish my sentence. Gone tongue, living foul, shouting Wu-Tang style. She talking like this life I'm trying to get make fast. Give it to you ill and raw, nigga. Fuck what you saw. Nigga, fuck what you heard. We gon' make it up the struggle. So grind and hustle. This life is a puzzle. Hope I'm figuring it out. This life is a puzzle. Hope I'm figuring it out. Look at the top of life that we out here. Look at this life. Give it to your ill and raw. Nigga, fuck what you saw. Nigga, fuck what you heard. The scars from this game will leave you scarred and paranoid. Vampire, no sleep. The kid can't eat. Life ain't sweet, this the broke nigga blues. 3.5 and I'm finally leave, the struggle be real. This gray rag on my neck, that's the color of struggle. These ties can't be broken by the tongues of men. Fuck living like a slave, God gave us free will. I put the steel to your grill, for my son I kill. This life is an ill science when you play with the lions. Either you're eating with the team or you're starving with snakes. I ain't working hard enough, they ain't came with a deal. Maybe because I don't sound like the rest. I curved angle, star spangled, leave your whole team mangled. Try to dance with the gods, a bunch of stars, believe you crash like comets. And Nate Brown tatted on the chest, I stay humble. When you got muscle, you don't need to flex. Look at the top of life that we out here living. Give it to your ill and raw, nigga, fuck what you saw. Fuck what you nigga, saw. Fuck what you heard. Fuck what you heard. We gon' make it out the struggle, so we grind and hustle. This life is a puzzle, hope I figure it out. This life is a puzzle, hope I figure it out. Look at the top of life that we out here. Look at this life. Give it to your ill and raw, nigga, fuck what you saw. Fuck what you saw. Fuck what you heard. Fuck what you heard. We gon' make it out the struggle. Out the struggle.